Oh man. There's a lot of souls on the ground up there. Kinda wondering if I can run for them. Oh my God, don't die. Well, that was 14,000 souls. Welp. All right, well, at least I'm free now. That's extremely frustrating. Oh. Well, I'm free! What is that point? What is the point of that? It's already a better attempt than that. Oops. 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 Dang it. Should have looked where I was going. Should have gotten a better hit on him. Oh, crap. I should send this back next time for sure. You're not coming in here? Oh, I don't think he's, like, waiting for me immediately when I come up here. Okay, I have time to send this back down. Forgot that he moves. Okay, well, it's not too hard to get up there. I have to remember once I get up there that that I need to just run for it. Can't attack him. Wonder if I can throw, like, poison arrows at him or something. Actually sounds amazing. Think I can do this? Solid. Okay. See if I can do this. I should really throw in the poison at this point. Might even die at this. These are OP. Oh, I ran out. I have no problem doing this. This guy sucks. That guy sucks. I have no problem doing that at all. Is this guy gonna permaspawn? Guys, oh, decent souls. 200 souls each. Yeah, Yeah, that's the elevator where I came from. Okay. I need to farm some thin beast bones. So what are you actually supposed to do? Drop a thing on him or something? Who's that guy? Oh. This guy's hurt. Supposed to plunge on him or something? Please stop locking onto stuff. Where are they coming from? Oh my gosh. There's way more. Oh man, it's, of course it's a tower. So you're not actually supposed to fight in there? You're supposed to go up higher? Skip this and go higher? There's another rat right there. Man, this place sucks. So you try and go somewhere and more rats fall on you. Man, I'm sure glad that I killed him with cheese earlier on. I might put a let's prioritize getting this item here. You're actually supposed to drop on the chandelier? Cerulean seed. Wait, where do you... How do you get up there? Is there like a thing to... Wonder if you're supposed to drop onto the... Wonder if you're supposed to drop onto the chandelier. I don't see... things up here, really. Seek sniping spot. What? Is there water down there? Oh. Was there stuff down there that I missed? These rats have altogether too much health. Okay, well, I got a talisman here, but not really much else. Don't really see anything else here, so I guess I will go. These messages aren't telling me anything. Fire ahead. Yeah, okay. don't actually see what you're supposed to. I think maybe you're supposed to drop on him. There's a beam that goes to basically every point around the wall, so you might be able to plunge attack and kill him from up here. I guess that's the thing you're supposed to do. That's a corpse, right? Okay, good. I mean, well, somebody fell onto that one. Well, you can drop on there. Are you supposed to drop on there? I don't see any items on there. Doesn't seem likely. So let's go back down and see if we can make something, do something to make the that whole beam from the top come down or something. Let's, yeah, head on back down and see if anything can change. Didn't really expect that. Hey guy. Ooh, look at that cool sword. Looks curved though. What a thing. Might as well kill all these. And we can take a nice little careful look around everywhere. Just getting started. Oh man. I'm gonna put a message at the beginning. These guys are giving some decent souls, though. Can't tell whether you're intended to go down to the bottom there. Doesn't look good, but it also looks like the kind of place where there'd be a lever to pull. Oh, the talisman? I wonder if the talisman lets me do something with that, Let's see. Oh, okay, that's all. Was something here. Jerks. There was something here, but I guess I got it already. It could be that I can't do anything else here until I find whatever's missing in that, there's like a slot that you have to put something in. Lose my souls. This. There's like a slot to put something in that device downstairs or something. And probably whatever that is, I don't have. So, I'll have to come back to this. Ah, which also maybe explains that mezzanine layer right there. when that whole thing comes down, probably there'll be a passage to, like, under the main way there. It's this. Yeah, I don't have... Whatever it is, I don't have it, so... there's no messages here, oddly enough. Usually I would expect a message. I don't know. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna put a message. How about obnoxious foe? Can I do miscreant? Where's miscreant? Fat coin purse. Dastard. Ooh, I like that. There you go. Okay, let's look at my map. Let's put a thing here. Let's put like a thing here to say that I still have stuff to do. I don't know. More to explore there. Okay, so that would probably lead me all the way across to here. Cool. But it looks like I won't be able to do that right now. Okay, so I went to here. What is there? I can go here. Let's how much souls? 11,000. Okay, let's see if we can. There was scary stuff ahead. There was a big dude up ahead. And maybe put in a level before I continue. 15,000. I think I'll do it. So I'm at 11.6. I need basically 4,000 even. This is 200, 400, 800. I want to say 1200, 1600. Let's try one of these. 2000, nice. Do one more. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Alright, here's my last point of vitality. Alright, now we're gonna call our vitality good. For now. Get that health bar, not bad. Not bad at all. Maybe bad, I don't know. Okay, does that mean I should go back and try the dragon? Dragon is over here. Somebody also had the suggestion of trying to ride away, which honestly sounds fake to me, but sure, why not? It's gonna be Dragonfire. It's not Dragonfire. Good damage, actually. That's gonna be Dragonfire. It's not. Missing? Still a one shot? Well, I guess I was pretty close to him that time. I need to be able to read those attacks and get away. Maybe I need to fight him around that big rock. My damage is good though. My damage being good means that I could make it. I just need to figure out how to get away from those one shot attacks. There's a thing in here. Get this. It's raining. That portends well. Snoopy says he wasn't getting one-shotted by this, but that seemed like an awful lot like a one-shot. Oh, he's blind. Look at that. Okay, let's put on some armor or something, maybe. See if I can get a little bit of armor on here. So I'm also using, let's take this off. See if I can put that beefy armor on. Oh, it's heavy load. Dang. Better physical though. Let's see what we can do for better physical. That's better physical. That's better physical. Okay. Okay, nothing better physical there. Medium load still. Heavy load, heavy load. Okay, well. Maybe, instead of this, I should put on the thing that raises my HP. Well, let's try it like this first. Maybe I'd be better off taking off my shield and swapping to heavy armor.
Ah!
Oh God! There's something underneath there, though. There's a bunch of things underneath there, actually. So being on my horse was fine, but I should have run straight away from him, probably. I might be able to run for those items underneath there next time. Maybe there's something good. Anti-dragon talisman? Who knows? Interesting. Can't see him. Good rock. No! I don't know if I died immediately because I was on the rock or because I was on my horse or not. Okay, so you don't actually have to kill the dragon to get the key. That's good to know. But yet, I feel compelled to keep trying. Yeah. Oh. Cannot be passed on to another. Interesting. I need to be really quick at getting on my horse and getting off my horse. Dang it. Good rock. Hey, what's up, Wombat? Yes! Good damage. Shouldn't have wasted that. Heal. Oh yeah, get it. Get it. Woo! Buddy! Yeah, dog! That was sick! Oh, all day, every day, Wombat. Woo! It's amazing what knocking one shot by every attack that he does will do, including the tiniest wisp of fire. Ah, what a rush. That was great. So I already got this. Oh, this guy made it here and, a rough time. Oh. So what else is over here? I do not want to tangle with the lobsters. Honestly, the lobsters are at least as hard as that dragon. They're the worst. The absolute worst. This one. Oh, nice. Zero soul, 14,000 souls. We gotta see if there's anything on the backside of this dragon's island. Doesn't really look like it. 14,000 to get another level. This is great. To decide when I want to level. I mean, 40 endurance is probably good. Maybe overkill. Oh, he came up here. Octopus. I haven't been to any of this area. I need to kill these. I need thin beast bones. Sorry. Well, I do. I can't. This weapon is so heavy, I can't really use any kind of armor with it. Well, I can use a little bit of armor, but not much. I need to make more. And I'm hoping to find, don't tell me, but I'm hoping to find even bigger weapons. So I'm going to want that endurance. Maybe it's overkill. I don't know. If I had a little bit more FP, then I could summon some cooler dudes. Ooh, what's this now? It's like a hut over here. Is this even on the map? Maybe. Hard to say. Hello. Raw meat dumpling, huh? This guy's done some stuff here. Do that all day, bud. Sup? Meant to do this. Hold on! I'm in the middle of a fight. Wow, a plus 8? Get out of here. I wonder if there's anything good up here. Looks like I might be stopping the stream in a minute. I think I've seen those guys before. Also, I should light this thing up. What, 16,000 souls? I need to go back and level up. Right next to the Erd tree. Alright, so it looks like I'll be stopping the stream for now. Just let me go level up and then I'm gonna stop. And then may or may not be on later. We'll see. I hop in the tree. Ooh, look at that guy's weapon. Oh, that's cool looking. Well, I bet that's got bleed on it. That might be a strength weapon with bleed. That's pretty cool. It's not quite big enough, but, you know, it might do. So, FP. Oh, I don't have enough. Oh, I'm short by 74. Let's just, open these bad boys. So this... Oh my god, that's it? Oh my god, that gives me, like, nothing. Okay, well, I think I'm gonna be stuck with this for now. This might be diminishing returns on the strength. I mean, I guess let's just go for endurance. I don't know, I get more damage with strength too. But I don't know what the scaling is like on strength and whether I should keep going with it. 33 strength is a pretty decent amount. Let's play it safe and go with endurance. Endurance will probably cap at 40. If it's anything like previous games. Alright, I'm out for now. That was fun. See you guys later.